It's like the fucking best intro ever to a game. We'll watch part of it just because it's shit. Broken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody. Throw this guy.
Who
the fuck I am? Alright, that's enough. That Shibuya just comes in, just fucking hitting the dun, 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 dun. The shit. Darth fucking Zealot. Back with some Dead Island. We've been gone too long. I'm playing so many games, man. It's hard to get them all in. This one's the shit. So, no. What happened on the last episode? Oh my god, the last episode was a fucking game changer. So we're running through. We found this whole other group of motherfuckers, right? So there's like Cinnamon Bun and his fuckers. And then there's this whole other group of fuckers. And they're like the bad Lord of the Flies kids, right? They're the ones that are just up there ready to, like, fuck fools up. They're not down with waiting. They're not waiting like Cinnamon Bun and shit. But we went on a mission to get some flares and shit. But before we went, we met with this big-ass fucker, like, that was out front selling shit. And that fool had a fucking sickle. So if you know what up with the sickle, it's kind of similar to, like, the Grim Reaper, you know, scythe, whatever you want to call it. But it's this hooked blade, right? It's used for, like, actually cutting rice, saying, right? But we are being the weapons masters, and a Asian female, it's me, we kick ass with blades, and it was just so fucking awesome. Like, we were just taking heads, and we cleaved this one motherfucker clean in half. Like, I cannot wait to get better blades. Because, look at it, that's it right there, the sickle, right? So we're going to find a bench and repair our sickle and just keep this shit on lock, right? And try, hopefully we will find more bladed weapons. Like, at some point, I want a sword. I want a sword, and I want to just wreck bitches with the sword.
Did you see the plane? What's in here?
Money, bitch. Money. She say something about a plane that went down?
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
There we go. Ooh, the reward is a military machete. There we go.
Of course.
We'll take it.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
I just want the machete, bitch. I'm cool to stay. I'm having fucking fun, man. I love cutting motherfuckers up. Okay. Our energy seems okay. Where is this bench at?
What the hell? No, this won't do. We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
That's because you're a chump, homie. A wrench. Lighthouse. What the fuck is a wrench gonna do?
Sure.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the gold bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Oh, I want to get in there, because that's where they have our homie down at the other place is looking to get in there to jack him. He wants whatever they got. Something. Okay, how do I... There's got to be one of those benches, or is that in there, right? A bottle of Jack. This fucking shit heel. I just totally pit-pocketed that guy, didn't I? That's awesome. Fragile nail hammer. I don't give a fuck about this guy's nail hammer. Why do you need to call it a nail hammer?
Stay strong, Linda.
No, hammers by their very nature hit nails, right? It's kind of like saying a screwdriver. I've got a nut wrench. Seems fucking redundant as shit. Okay. I wonder if that guy out there's got any... Took some bolts. I wonder what he's got here.
Where the hell did I put that?
What are you looking for, playa? Ooh, a dangerous homemade machete. Deadly slicer. Debilitating morning star. That's a fucking blunt object. Spiteful exotic cane knife. That looks kind of cool. We're good with our sickle. We'll hold on to that for a moment, huh? Okay, so we got a couple of, how do we check our thing? Okay, quests. On the air, find a way to get into the lighthouse warehouse. That's what we're looking for. So, when you reach the jungle, find the location of the aircraft. Difficulty hard. We'll go with some of these other quests, because that one, hey, bitch, what are you looking to get out for? Stupid. No. What, how did I end up in the back? How did I get in the back? I think she just climbed through the window of the back. Pretty sure that's what just happened. Okay, we will go and get, Lighthouse something something dark side. Whatever. Oop, sorry guys. Oh hey. Come here, baby. Alright, where we going? Two points. The gold bungalows. Oh, I know where that's at. I've already been up there. Oh, what's up, buddy? Want some of that? Thank you, buddy. Let's not waste our strong sickle, right? Ooh, forgot about the kick. Oh, goddamn. What happened? Dick knocked me down. Oh, my stamina's down. I was like, why aren't you hitting me? Brained. Ooh, look at his head. Okay, I need to remember how to play this game, apparently. Take a couple days off and you just end up getting fucked. Okay, how did I turn the flashlight on? Apparently I have a flashlight on. Nope. There we go. Okay. And how do I run? Nope. There it is. Okay. And now we need some damn energy all of a sudden. We find us a damn drink, right? Okay. There's probably gonna be something up here in these bungalows. Yeah. trying to sneak up on us, wasn't he? He just wouldn't be one of them fuckers that grabs you as you walk by and shit. Like that guy over there. Dick. Ooh.
Hey! Oi!
Yeah, boy. Take it. Okay. Now it's sickle time. Watch this shit, homies. Watch this shit.
I'm talking to you!
Weapon!
Get them away from me! You can't leave me like this! Where are you going?
Okay, apparently these guys are strong. Ooh, ooh, get up, get up. Oh man, I got ghosted, huh? I was just cutting people in half. Do I need to get, do I need to, what do you call, oh, look at it. It's like it's all busted looking. It's bent. Dude, it's not as powerful. I need to go fucking, I need to go soup up my sickle. I need to get my sickle on. Shut up, dick.
Give me a weapon!
Oh, no. My strong sickle is hurting. Okay, we need to go back to where we know. Where we know there's one of those little benches, right? That's our other camp. Our homie Cinnamon Bun.
Ooh.
Ouch. Open up, Cinnamon Bun. Ooh, we can get a nice new, car, too. That's dope. Okay, let's go soup this shit up, man. Gotta have my sickle on lock, homies. Ooh, 0%, yeah, look at that shit. Hell yeah. Pair that shit too. But we don't have that much. Okay. Our bat's hurting. And our paddle over here? Yeah, boy. Okay. We'll take the good ride. Okay. It seemed like it was weird. I mean, I know those guys were probably slightly higher level, but I just got ghosted, man. Those guys were not really fucking around. Okay. Aw, shit. I did. Look at him. He looks like he's halfway, like he's about to get up. Oh, look at his arm. Fucked. So is my fucking, paddle. My paddle is fucking fucked, too. There's a lot of fuckery happening here. Okay, that one fool that was waiting for us is gone. We'll save that energy drink. Get our sickle on, people. Wonder what up with the spiteful homemade cleaver. I wonder if I can gaffle fools with that. Oh, but that is just so much higher. Okay. Ooh, look at him, he's fucking missing an arm.
Get these fuckers away from me!
Woohoo!
Get them away from me!
Ooh. Look at it. Look at her leg, it's like over there. What up with that? Oh, look at that shit squirting! I'm taking your deodorant, you stinky ass fucking zombie. Look at you. Settle down, bro.
Name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Well, where the fuck's it at, homie? I'll put it on my map. Alright. Dude, but what up with the fucking sickle, homies? That's what I'm talking about. Fucking Grim Reaper in this bitch. Okay, so where is the other... Let's run. I need to drive. Do the walk, get some exercise and shit. Ooh, she is good with bladed weapons, isn't she? Aw, shit. She better be really good. There's fuckers coming out of the woodwork to try and come get my shit. Come here, homie. You see me. Oh shit, someone else attacked me. Dick. Really? There's a lot of them fuckers, huh? Okay. Let's cut back over here. Jump that shit, girl. A feeble hammer. You don't want your fucking hammer. We want some fucking energy drink. Can't get in there. Fuck. We need some energy drink, baby. Give me some drink, baby. Juice. There we are. That's what we're talking about. I'm really bad at that. Okay.
Let's open this up.
Metal scrap. Boom. Ass whooping. whooping of asses happening. Fool just went face down and got stomped. Xian is gangster, huh? She'll just stomp the shit out your ass. Ordinary crowbar. Okay. Take it. I don't need any of these energy drinks. I'm gonna leave them, just in case we run across some shit we need it again. Taking it. Don't give a fuck about no alcohol. Got that shit myself, man. Okay. Electronic scrap. That's right, I can sell this kind of shit, can't I? Okay, so where the fuck is this place at now? Okay. What's up, big boy? A party? Alright. So that other transformer's gotta be pretty close. What did it say? 24 meters? Wait, I don't want that. I want the crowbar. It's called a striking hammer. I love how they have, like, forging tools just laying around in the fucking... by the cabana. Sometimes people might need to forge some weapons, right? What are you looking at, bro? Okay, that thing is this way. Let's see. It's in there, okay. We can go around over here, I bet. Rolling with the homies. Bam! Oh, shit. That attracting fuckers? Is there fuckers happening here?
Maybe there's something useful.
Okay. Maybe there is. It's gotta be the last one, right? Get back to Marcus. Marcus probably got eaten. Marcus is lunch. Okay. Well, we got him off pretty quick, so there shouldn't... Where did that come from and why? Holy fuck! Infected, they called them, and they just came fucking booking, dude. What the fuck was that about? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good.
No, it wasn't good. We got... oh, I guess we got okay. Dude, they just came running, man. Okay. Increase maximum health when Fury is active. Flying strike. Attacking with sharp weapons while jumping causes extra damage. Increases durability. Life insurance. Allows opening of locks. No, you know what? Let's go with this. We want the durability of our sickle. Sickle is like our lifeline, right? We want that shit, homies. I don't even know what that means. I got a... something. a challenge. I finished a challenge. All right. Take it. It'd be bad if we fall down there, isn't it? Oh, shit. Well, fuck.
Don't go that way.
Survive a fight without good health and operational weapons. Look before you leap. That's literally what it just told me to do. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm down here now. We'll take it. Oh shit, I was like... There's you go. Y'all get anything? Fuck you, homie. Give me your shit. You ain't even got no money. Where'd you go? You just went flying off the side. Someone just went flying off the side. I don't even know where the other person went. Okay. Okay. Anything? Nope. Any supplies of any kind in these cars? Nope. Oh shit. Took your money, girl.
Give me your cash, girl.
Okay. Our hammer looks like it's hurting, doesn't it? What does it have left? Can we see? Can't see. Can't tell if I can see how much it has left, right? Oh. Crazy things happened. Okay, let's get the heavy rusty pipe out. We're gonna hit him with the pipe and give him a nasty infection because it's rusty too. It's a two-tiered attack. All right, fucker.
All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
What did I get? Okay. Oops. Did not mean to go that way. Run! Get in the car, bitch! Drive! Drive! Alright. And I'm rolling in my 6-foot. Doo-doo-doo. That's what happens when you look away. See? It can happen in a split second. Don't text and drive. Or sing Dr. Dre and drive. Swing down to the stop. Then let me ride. You know what I'm saying. Ooh, I was just dragging that guy along. Like Halle Berry style and shit. Look it up. Sorry, buddy. Oops. All right, let's see what this Darwin guy's got to say about shit.
Where the hell did I put that?
What is he talking about? Fuck that guy up if he keeps talking shit. Wait, that's the guy that sold me my sickle, though, huh? Nah, we're cool, we're cool. We're cool, homie.
Okay. If Marcus said it's gonna work, let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
Ooh, it's a lighthouse. Nice. So we're gonna help in the middle of the day, right?
Looks like it worked. Come on, I'll open the storage shed for you.
All right, shit has opened up. We will call it right the fuck there, homies. We finished our fucking mission. We're gonna get into that storage shed. And honestly, I kinda like these guys better than Cinnamon Bun and his fucking band of misfits down there. The weirdo that like wanted me to, you know, he sent me out to go burn some bodies and get some gas and burn some bodies. Fuck those guys, right? I like these guys better. They're ready to, like, go out and do dirt. But anyway, we will call it right there. We will be picking up shortly. Make sure anyone got any questions or motherfucking comments, drop that shit. Next time, we're going to do a couple more missions, and then we're going to head into the mission to get the machete. But it takes us into the jungle, and from what I've heard from people, the jungle is, like, the last place you want to be. So we're going to get our sickle all souped up and everything before we head down there and just start cutting bitches in half, right? Because that's how we roll. And make sure, like I said, anyone got any comments, tips, they want to just chat about shit, drop that in the comments section. And then make sure you guys leave a motherfucking like if you like the fucking video. Like the fucking video, homies. And subscribe, follow along if you have not already, and I will catch you guys on the next motherfucking
episode.
Anyone hear
that? Darth,
it's out.